Come away with me in the night. Come away with me and I will write you a song.
And I'm so glad you guys found each other. It makes me so happy. I sleep, you know, with a smile in my heart, knowing that Vicky, a beautiful person, has found another beautiful person to share her life with. So I love you, Vicky, from everybody here. We love you, Nathan, as well.
By you meeting my sister, it was definitely God's work. God's blessing to our family that we are all so thankful for. Nathan, you're not only Vicky's rock, but you're all of our rock. We can feel your overwhelming love and support for her, which then covers all of our hearts.
Nathan is a man of his word. He keeps his word. And that means a lot to my wife and I. He respects our daughter. He loves our daughter. And for that, we'll always love him.
There is a really calming thing knowing that you're there and you're keeping him happy, because that's always a fear of mine, is, are my boys doing all right? And, you know, being here right now, it feels really good knowing that when I may not be there or my boys aren't there, like, you're taking care of them. So thank you from the bottom of my heart. Your family, if you ever.
So I invited you all here. And unfortunately, we couldn't invite everybody that has a special place, but we just wanted to know that we're very happy that all you guys took the time to be here with us today. It's very special to us, and we really appreciate it. I'm thanking all.
Come away.